Okay guys, so we're still cleaning. Huh? Okay. Even if my dad ends up talking to the landlord, we're probably still going to move. Mainly because the rules here are kind of stupid. And we're tired of people fucking with us. So what do I do? Just spray.
What are you doing with it?
Picture frame and me.
So lightly spray it and then just clean it like you will get past it.
I'm gonna need more than one.
I know. I'm gonna get you some more.
Okay, work on that after you get done with smoking the cigarette.
We're all on racehorses and you're sitting back there and a donkey's back eating our nuts.
Okay. Okay, don't take too long, please. So, in this box right here, I'm putting everything that could be hung up on a wall. So, like the dream catcher, fly swatter, whiteboards, picture frames. Don't want to sit in the.
I mean, you're leaving it up to my kids to try to screw up my survival.
Screw Alex and
love you. I love you.
Love you. Please hurry. I love you too. And then this goes to a lamp that's already in the pickup.
Before God, we are here to celebrate the renewal of your vows, both Julia and Todd. Here in Hawaii, we exchange flower lace, signifying your love and aloha for each other. Todd, go and take Julia's place. Do you each want to share your own thoughts?
I know that you was not expecting this today.
No.
Are you dressed?
At least some lipstick.
That's okay, because I look at you right now and I see the real you. I love you more today than I've ever loved you in my life. I would rather have the worst day of my life with you than the best day without you. Because of you, I am who I am today. And I love you.
This is a beautiful spot. It is absolutely gorgeous.
But yeah, you guys basically know what I'm doing. So I'll go ahead and catch you guys hanging out. What? So right now we are watching Chrisley Knows Best. Eddie and Caleb are working on the kitchen, and I am, like I said, cleaning off the walls.
We've got enough turnip grates here. You got two trash bags.
Incoming.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, look at all these vegetables y'all got.
How's Chase?
Oh, he's great. Y'all, I'm proud of y'all. I don't even know what kind of vegetables
I'm
saying. Oh my gosh, it is like a cabbage patch, baby. I remember watching this thing blooming a baby's mouth.
Squash, all organic.
Who said you can't teach an old dog new tricks? Right?
Hey Caleb, when you get to a stopping point, can you go switch laundry?
It's fine.
Girl,
why'd you have to lunch?
No.
Grayson is a sneaky
little
snitch.
I have to
realize that he's a
snitch.
And it's sharing a donut with a 10-year-old child that they're going to turn you into the cops.
So he had two apple pies.
I didn't have no damn apple pie. I had a pineapple pie.
Fried pie.
I didn't have any.
Oh, you must have been in between the four of the skins and the real cheese.
Right.
You should really be ashamed. I mean, y'all can't even go 5 days. You couldn't do 5 minutes.
I told you you shouldn't have eaten that donut.
Are you kidding me? You shouldn't have eaten the grilled cheese.
Well, you drug me down here.
there's always something to mind. I guess I'm the one who chewed it too.
If you don't have your help, you don't have anything. So why would you go and just destroy the inside of your body? This is exactly why I don't want to bring Jackson over here.
Nancy. Do you really not trust me with your baby? Now think about it.
After all the links that you have gone through to lie to me,
does that tell you how far I would go for him?
It's a shame.
I mean, I am kind of ashamed of y'all.
This is really depressing.
But, you know, we didn't get into these habits overnight. We're not going to get out of them overnight.
And see, that's the thing. It's all about effort to be better.
You're right.
I know my parents weren't going to change overnight, but I am impressed that mom let me teach her some healthy recipes.
It's only because we shamed her into it.
Savannah, if we have to play the shame game, I'm down to play the shame game. I mean, I don't know if Dad's going to like me to see pasta, but I don't think he's going to be able to tell the difference.
You
know
what?
Let's try this.
Why don't you just take your rings off?
Not my rings. It's my hands.
Nene, come get your plate.
Hey.
Like I said, it's hard for me to find gloves to fit into.
Here's one for you.
When they say one size fits all.
I am going to bring a Jackson because when I know I didn't get right on the new challenge.
You're welcome.
But that's the way you were raised.
Mine's pretty good now, I have to say.
It's the same way showers make you hush.
Well, it's old weight.
Huh?
So since we don't have any paper towels or other paper, I'm going to use some paper out of this planner. The way you know what I do.
The sausage is different.
I like to do two.
I can tell the difference about everything. The changes that Nancy made, I mean, it was good.
Even organic olive
oil. I do need that.
It makes me feel good to know that I can.
We'll do.
So, everyone is watching Highlander and loving her. I'm still doing dishes. I know I love dishes. Hey! Yeah, you guys, chill. Go. I'm tired. Trying to get caught up on my portion of the dishes while managing.
Thank you.
Should I do another load of dishes or no? Why? So? Extremely early in the morning to do more dishes, so stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Catch you guys late tomorrow.